Therefore, I ask that you may be The last two follow trust in me in the little way of certain grace, so that through our intercession we may see your eternal glory revealed through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the beginning of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Sing it glory to the Father.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
The 72 disciples returned, rejoicing, and said to Jesus, Lord, even in your name, even the demons submit to us. Jesus said to them, I watched Satan fall from heaven like a flash of lightning. See, I have given you authority to kill all snakes and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing will hurt you. Nevertheless, do not rejoice at the this, that the Spirit submit to you, but rejoice that your name are written in heaven. And at the same hour, Jesus rejoiced in the Holy Spirit and said, I thank you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, because you have hidden these things from the wise and the intelligent, and have revealed them to infants. Yes, Father, for such was your gracious will. All things have been handed over to me by my Father, and no one knows who the Son is except the Father, or who the Father is except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son chooses to reveal it. Even trusting the disciples, Jesus said to them, privately, blessed are the eyes that see that you see, for I tell you that many prophets and kings desire to see what you see, but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus
Christ. So today my meditation has the St. Teresa of Child Jesus named as we are little one, but we are great and holy. First, let us look at the St. Teresa of Child Jesus. St. Teresa Child Jesus with another St. Teresa, the Carmelite sister, also called St. Teresa. These two St. Teresa are very different. St. Teresa of the Carmelite, she did great things and changed the whole society of Carmelite society. So that is beautiful. She influenced many people. But the St. Teresa of Child Jesus is in France, and she did small things. But because she do the small things every day, and then she influences also many people. Look at the day in so many churches called the St. Teresa of St. Teresa Parish or St. Teresa Church, it was her day. Why we choose? Because the Catholic also we consider we are the smaller ones, but we also can do great things. That's the first point. But how do we do smaller things but so we can be great? That's the second point I want to share. 2 days ago, there's one person, a priest, when we will eat lunch together, the priest said, oh, Father Joseph, you know very interesting in St. Joseph Church. It's a mid-level. It's surrounded by so many high-class buildings and then commercial area, but deep with the parish, which is low class. We are so small, but we live in the place of art so great. It's very interesting. That is the spirit of Catholic. Whatever where we stay, maybe we are small, nobody, but our influence are different. At least one thing you will see the influence. When you say, taxi driver. I go to St. Joseph. Everyone knows which St. Joseph. You don't need to tell them St. Joseph of Garden Road or St. Joseph of what. They always know. Why? Because we are small, but so many people take taxi to come to St. Joseph Church on Sunday. And also, you will see during the rallies time, there are so many rallies on the ground, on the street, but I still can see our parishioners will walk through the crowd of people inside the roads to come for the bus. Outside, the courts are really fighting. The Hanukkah place is on the roof of the hall of our church, but inside we have a bus. And some people hide under our stair base. So, yeah, that's our church. Small, but we are great because we try to live in holy and do great things. And also, in our parish, we have a lot of people who are really not like afraid, and there's no more freedom than the people who live in Hong Kong and wherever, where you want to go or when you want to go. Because many of our parishioners are under the employers. But also, trying to come to church every Sunday is not that easy. Not everyone can get to come on Sunday. But however, I can see we really try in our grace. And also, our collection is never getting less. It's very interesting to look at. So, that is a really great all sport teams. And also, I always fear with our Chinese parishioners, and these are our priests. It's really a miracle that for 3 years almost, the pandemic is really here or there, or many places have the group of the people of the coronavirus. For 3 years, our parish is so proud of the people, we never have a problem. I cannot believe, and the other priests also cannot believe. Because I believe our archers were doing the work every time when the mass finish, even clean. And also our people who keep the door is good. At least hard you can see because under the side and also very hot. There's no fire. But also many times doorkeeper it make people upset. But so far, I don't hear much big complaints from the doorkeepers the service. So, we really did great. Almost more things. So, these are the results the same. So, what else? One day, when we are when we are at the old age, when we remember this or that, what do we remember? I hope one thing. One day, when we are getting older, we can say, when I am living in St. Joseph Parish, I have a happy time. That is built up by every Sunday or every day's little things. It's not by so great things. But there's no much so great things happening. In our life, once or twice will be enough. But the most that we are is more than this. So our holiness, our greatness is show that it's more than this and the real life. That is why many churches put some grace of the child Jesus as the name of their parish. Of course, our St. Joseph, the patron saint is the same. A man did not speak even a word in the Bible, but also even many great things. He was Jesus and Mary for many years. At least I think almost almost 40 years, 30 plus, 33 years of Jesus. No? At least 30 years less, more less, 20, 30. So, as a person, it's a holiday also. Okay, that's what I want to share. So hopefully through our daily life, we live out our great needs and our problems. Let us praise God the Father, who closes the grace of the child Jesus, who reveals the beauty of God's gospel in his love. Through her intercession, we pray that the Lord may visit in us with his grace this day. We pray. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Remembering the grace of his saints, remembering the humbleness of God and the littleness of the holy church, we pray for the gift of true humility.
Lord, hear our prayers.
The Lord may know to Therese the secret of spiritual childhood. We pray that we will be led by the way of abandonment, simplicity, and confidence. He pray.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Therese calls our attention to the holy face of the suffering Christ. May we bear our daily sufferings, the tranquility for the salvation of the world. He pray.
Lord, hear our prayers.
To risk claim that if love were to fail, the church will cease to function. May we realize in our lives that it is love alone that matters. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayers.
To risk has been your patroness of the mission. May we have something of her great missionary spirit. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayers.
As we remember the grace of the child of Jesus, we ask you to remember our full love for him, our Lord forever. Amen.
Amen.
presence of the grace of God, the family, whose blood your majesty that has heard marriage one pleasing to you, so full of the beautiful service, without favor in your sight, O Christ. Amen. The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
Spread throughout the world and pray for the foundation of the church, together with our Pope. We may hear you become ears to eternal life and make praise and glory for you. Through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours. Forever and ever.
Oh,
And also tomorrow, sell in a shop is brand new, and the new shoes also brand new. We sell always 700 bucks, so we will give half price. But if you have more income, you want to give a day, and you will like more. So feel free to get some of the material things and support our financing program. However, the clothing things is cheaper out there, but same smart things to put together to the well-being of our communities. So wish everyone have a good day and enjoy your holiday. So yeah, we have the best. The Lord be with you.
And with
your spirit. God bless you all. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Only was his hand as well in
heaven. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. ending yun ah.
Bagong ending. Pag-ending.
Magaling yung drummer ng session.